Hello everybody, it's Thunder God XX, Mega Wolf God. So today, I'm gonna do an anime girl head, and the hair and stuff. So if you like this video, hit the like, hit the subscription, and hit the bell if you want more videos of this. So, let's get to it. So today, now we're gonna do the eye first. I already did the head, simple. So I'm gonna do the eye, like this. Ooh. And this. You could add a circle here. You could add another circle here, in here, and make an adorable anime character girl. Or a boy. And you can shade around the little eye like this. And add the nose. Like this. And you could add a smile like this. And you could add the lip part. Add a blush. And then add the hair part. So then now you could erase this part. So now add the hair there. And then now there. And do that next. You could stop back here or anywhere, but not like around the paper. So you stop right there and add the other part for the hair, like this. Ooh. And then you add another hair there, another hair there. And also you have to dart the chin from the hair. And also you gotta erase this part. So you have the head, and you could add details from the hair, like this. And now you have it, an anime hair, girl, and head. So I hope you like this, and bye!